Hello everyone, in this short video I'll show you how to remove the door panel. This is a BMW 5 series F10. Okay, it's very easy to remove this door panel. If you want to remove the front door panel, you need to remove this piece of trim under one screw and under this plastic cover another screw. For the back door panel, you have just one screw. Here under this plastic cover, you will need a plastic removal tool. On this corner, push. It will pop up and after that pull upward. Usually it came out easy, but not this time. You need to push here and after you will release this and you will have another one here on the bottom. Two clips. Under this is a screw, Torx T30. Now you will have clips all along the door panel. With a plastic removal tool, pop one clip and after that put your finger under the door panel and pull. Okay? Find one clip, pop the clip, release the clip and after that put your hands under and pull. Okay? Now you need to take it up. This one has two cables, you have three if you have light under this. This model, this one doesn't have it. You'll have two cables. Okay, wait a moment. Okay, this one, pull it like this. And this one also doesn't have nothing, just pull. And you will release the cable. This is it. This is your door panel. This is how you can remove the door panel. Very simple. Thank you for watching. And bye bye.